Okay, we've got 9-week-old Jack Russell puppy training. Go to mum.
Okay, so this is Holly. She's 9 weeks old and we just want to show you today some basic puppy training tips. Okay, so when you want to get the puppy to sit, just come over here. Come, sit. So what you want to do is hold the treat over her head and that will encourage her to sit. Holly has learnt how to sit already, so she's a good girl. Stay there. Come. Sit. Good girl. And the sit is one of the most important things you can teach them initially. Because that'll help you with all your training. So, the next thing we're gonna try and do is stay. Okay, so sit, stay. Good girl. And just acknowledge that she stayed, even if it's just for the shortest amount of time initially, and then we'll do it again. Sit, stay. Good girl. Good girl. So that's my keyword. So it's good to have a keyword. Some people use a whistle, some people say yes. I always say good girl, and she knows she's done a good job. All right, another one. Okay. Holly, come. Sit. High five. She's not going to do that.
She'll use your other hand.
High five. Good girl. She's just learning that one at the moment. Okay, and when it comes to toilet training, when you take them outside every time we say wee-wees, as soon as she starts doing it, don't say anything while she's actually doing it, and then as soon as she stops, say good girl. Okay.
Try the high five one more time.
Try the high five. Good girl. Hello.
Holly. Hello. Hello, Holly. Hello. You a good girl? Are you a good girl? Are you a good girl, Holly? Okay.
All right, so that's our first little training video today. Hope you enjoyed it. Holly, come. Sit. Good girl.
And there's our cat, Jackie. Jackie boy.
Nope.
You don't know any tricks, do you, Jax? You just eat, sleep, and bring mice into the house.
No.
I know. Bye.